Good evening, doctors. Welcome again. Today we are going to discuss about medicine, NEET PG, previous year, MCQs. This is part 10th. Question number 119, sensory neuropathy caused by, this is mainly caused by pyridoxine or by paraneoplastic drugs, or we can say cisplatin responsible for these. Question number 120, pontine hemorrhage, most common causes, this is hypertension. Question number 121, lateral medullary syndrome caused by thrombosis of vertebral artery. Question number 122, adult hypertensive male presented with sudden onset of severe headache, vomiting, on examination mark neck rigidity, but no focal neurological deficit found, diagnosis is subarachnoid hemorrhage. Okay. Now question number 123. Gertzmann syndrome include all except its aphasia, but we seen here acalculia, agraphia and agnosia, remember this way. Question number 124, anominal aphasia due to defect in its temporo-occipital defect. Question number 125, most common cause of spontaneous SAH, its aneurysm. Question number 126, unilateral high stepping gait seen in L5 radiculopathies. Question number 127, Friedreich ataxia caused by which type of mutation? It is mainly caused by expanded trinucleotide repeat. Most common cause of headache, 128 question, this is tension headache. Nowadays headache, the most common cause is tension headache. Question number 129, treatment of choice for status epilepticus, it is ethosuximide or we can say IV diazepam. Question number 130, triphasic waveform in hepatic encephalopathy occurs in a stage of, this is mainly occurs in a stage of coma, fourth stage. Question number 131, true about primary sclerosing cholangitis, it increases the bilirubin level, guys. So guys, have a good day, goodbye, and that's all for today. I already finished with medicine 10th part MCQ previous year NEET PG. And if you still not subscribe my channel, please don't forget to subscribe my channel.